Candidate A, you can start now.
Good evening to the examiner and fellow candidates. I would like to talk about how Malaysians celebrate National Day. First of all, there will be a parade show on National Day. For those Malaysians cannot join the show, they will watch it on the TV. The Malaysian will also put the flag on their car or house. This shows their spirit and how they love Malaysia. The Prime Minister will lead the Malaysian to shop Merdeka on the day. And the Malaysian will sing the national songs, Negara Ku. There will be a lot of show on the day. For example, the soldier will
okay, stop. Candidate B, you can start now.
Going to the examiner to the fellow candidates. I would like to talk about how Malaysians celebrate the traditional wedding. The traditional wedding I'm talking about is the Chinese traditional wedding. Chinese would like, in a wedding event, Chinese would invite family, relatives, and friends to eat. And the wedding venue would be in a hotel ballroom. Where the family, relatives, and friends will gather to see the event, and also there will be white singers to sing during the event, and also family and friends will give a red packet of money to the pair as a sign of luck. And besides that, in the traditional wedding, the bride's groom and bridesmaid will wear red traditional outfit. The bridesmaid will be covered with red cloth during the whole event, and her face will only be revealed after the event by the bride's groom. And also talking about the food, the most common food during a Chinese traditional wedding is the roasted meat, mainly pork and chicken, and also roasted duck, which also known as peking duck, where they eat with pao. And also a very famous traditional cuisine, which is the longsan, a plate of variety of vegetables where you are supposed to mix it before eating.
Okay, stop. Let's listen to candidate C. You have 2 minutes, you can begin now.
Good evening to the examiners and candidates. I would like to talk about how Malaysians celebrate a New Year festival. At the eve day of the Chinese New Year, children and parents will wear a new clothes, and women will wear a changsang. Besides that, family will eat together at the dinner, and dinner only.
Chinese.
first day of the Chinese New Year, senior will give children ang bao, and children will receive an ang bao and open the ang bao, very happy. Besides that, parents will bring their children to their brother's or sister's house at night or at noon to receive ang bao and eat together at night. The food includes lok san. Furthermore, children and their cousin can play firewalker at night and sing Chinese New Year song. On another day, parents will bring their children also go to the mother's brother sister house.
Okay, stop.